Hello, welcome again. We are solving some questions of theory machine. The topic is cam, guarder and gyroscope. Question number 38 from gate 18 ME-02. In a cam follower, the follower rises by h as the cam rotates by delta radian at constant angular velocity omega radian per second. The follower is uniformly accelerating during first half of the rise period and uniformly deaccelerating in the latter half of the rise period. Assuming that the magnitudes of acceleration and deacceleration are same, the maximum velocity of follower is option A 4h omega by delta, option B h omega, option C 2h omega by delta, option D 2h omega. So this is the follower rise. So during first half there is uniform acceleration and then there is retardation. Okay, so the maximum velocity will be at a distance h by 2 or at a rise of h by 2. Okay. So as cam is a constant angular velocity and cam profile is such that during total rise from this point to this point, the angle turned by the cam is delta. So for half rise, the angle turned by will be delta by 2. And angular velocity of cam is omega. Okay, so this is the angle turned during half rise. Okay. And this is the angular velocity. So if you divide angle by omega, then it will be your time during first half. Okay, time taken by during first half rise of the polar. Okay. So now considering polar motion, so that is the time during first half. So so time for reaching for covering this distance is your delta by 2 omega. Okay, so now using taking the polar motion and using s is equal to ut plus half at square. So initial velocity is 0 because there is acceleration and initial velocity is 0. So u 0 and t is this quantity. So at s is your h by 2. So we have to find out, we are taking this distance only. Okay, so s is h by 2, so and time is delta by 2 meters. Okay, so from this we can find out acceleration. So acceleration comes out as 4h omega square by delta square. Okay, now using again for the follower, using that relationship v square minus u square is equal to s. So u is again 0 and s is again h by 2 and a is this quantity. So v square is your equal to 4h square by omega, 4h square omega square by delta square, or v is your 2h omega by delta. So answer is 2h omega by delta. Option C is the right answer.